Well, not everyone in town was excited about the MSU Carrier Classic game. The Lansing Peace Education Center protested the event. Tonight they held their own basketball game at Central United Methodist Church. It was called Nets for Vets. The event raised money for Volunteers of America Veterans Services. Now the group says it's not appropriate to play college sports on an active aircraft carrier, saying it, quote, makes war seem innocent and fun.